always anybody else. Listen, I want to grow personally. I want to grow as a church. I want to grow. I'll never stop learning as long as I'm breathing. But Sister Beth, I also want to be that man that reaches out to others. Other people, because I don't know if people can live a better way. Listen, I'm concerned for people's marriages. I'm concerned for people's children. I'm concerned for people's lives. I can't fix all of that. What I'm most concerned about is the relationship with Jesus Christ. And if they will turn from their wicked ways, I believe that all the things in our life will begin to line up and make sense. But if not me, we will go. Jesus said, look unto the fields, for they are white unto harvest. But the laborers, they are few. I believe this. I believe that there are some folks who's tired of spinning in circles. I believe that there are folks who are tired of living in sin. I think that there are folks who are tired of just treading water and just barely making it through life. I believe that there are folks who are looking for hope and looking for truth. You can be the voice that shares the gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ with them that makes a difference. Tonight I just want us to be challenged. From our homes to our families to our jobs to our community. You and I are watchmen. Let's be attentive, because I don't want to have anyone's blood on my hands. Nor do I want you to stay in eternity with the blood of others on your hands. Sister Beth, if you come to the piano tonight, can we all just gather in and make a commitment that says, I will be faithful in sharing the gospel. I will walk the wicked of the way. It's relevant. It's a reality. Amen. And God wants us to take the responsibility. So let's do it tonight in prayer and in our life. Let's gather.